you showed the steps to set up model basic settings. Today, we shall be discussing about the connections between servos and receiver. To identify the corresponding servo connections, we refer to the function manual on the 18SZ. The channel function assignment which we are demonstrating today is the fasttest. We will encourage users to use this default because the channel function assignment have been optimized. To get into the function manual, we will go into linkage and select function. And you will see the channel assignment default to the functions for the glider. According to the servo installations to the model, we shall connect the servos to the receiver. Ailerons. Elevator. Rudder. Throttle, flaps. That's all for servo connections. Up next, we will be sharing about servo reverse. Stay tuned, see you there. Do like our videos if you enjoyed what we shared during the session. Feel free to comment if you have any suggestions or you've tried what we have shared during the session. If you like to watch more of our videos, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.